brick of crack, sir. It's your booger sugar, as one might say. What the hell do you plan on doing with that knife, sir? You just smushed all the crack.
You motherfucker!
We didn't do anything. You blew up the crack brick.
And you! You get a raise.
Oh, yes, I'm going to make so much cash after this.
He gets a raise? I was the one that drove to Tony Cross's house for the crack. And I should be getting paid $400 extra and on top of gas money.
We wouldn't even know Tony Cross if he wasn't dating my sister.
How would I even supposed to know that? I didn't know Tony Cross was dating your sister.
Yeah, and when they get married, I'll be a kabillionaire.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna need like 20% of that, plus a 20 on top of that because you never gave me gas money.
Who even asks for gas money anymore? Everyone drives.
Hand me my gas money or I'm driving myself back home. And I'm smoking all of your crack.
Okay, well if you do that, then I'm gonna drive to your house and take your sister out on a nice date to Longhorn Steakhouse. And on top of that, all my crack is gone because I just smoked it 20 minutes ago.
Enough! All right, listen you buffoons. My son at the age of 4 can sell product faster than you. I mean, it's just unbelievable how unintelligent you two are. He's in preschool!
The hell is your partner doing? Digging for gold? I mean, shit, he's playing with fiddlesticks back there.
Oh, no. It's just a thing I do when I'm nervous. It's a Rubik's Cube.
Oh, yeah. Rubik's Cube, yeah. Can I see it? All right, back to it, boys.
To be honest with you, it's some of the best product I've had in a while.
Really? Are you actually serious?
Absolutely not. I mean, it's flour. My grandmother with dementia can make cookies with that.
This is your fault. You said you smoked the crack and it was real. How could you?
No, I swear.
No, this doesn't make any sense. How could you actually think that was real?
I swear when I left my house that I had the crack with me.
We're screwed. How could you do this?
There's no way that's flour. When I was in my house, I had my crack and I had my flour. You're my new favorite. Clean this up for me, will you?